It is an icy cold, frosty January day, but it is the perfect day because it's very nice and still and there's no wind to get on and do our winter wash in our orchard.